Hi students, today's topic operation of rational numbers. You know operation, addition, subtraction, multiplication, division. That one you know normal addition, subtraction and in fraction serving. That fraction you did, fraction of addition, subtraction, fraction of multiplication and division. That one is now operation of rational number. Here addition, subtraction, multiplication, division of rational numbers serving. So first one, addition of rational numbers. Here 11 by 12 plus 6 by 12 are. This denominator is same. How to find out that answer? Denominator same here, I mean you put 12. Here 11 plus 6. 11 plus 6 how much? 17 divide 12 b 1 by 3 plus 15 by 3 plus 19 by 3. This is also addition. Denominator same layer. So denominator 3 only. In numerator 1 plus 15 plus 19. 1 plus 15 plus 19 away. Now 1 plus 19 20. 20 plus 15 35 divide 3 in C. 8 by 12 plus 17 by 12 plus 20 by 12. This also numerator, denominator fully same value. So this fully like fractions. So here 8 by 12 plus 17 by 12 plus 20 by 12. Denominator 12 only. 8 plus next one 17 plus next one 20. 8 plus 17 how much? 25. 25 plus 20. 45 divide 12. This is for addition of rational number. This fully for denominator same way are. Next one, here denominator is different are. How to find out this like question? A 1 by 7 plus 1 by 5. Denominator different are. You take LCM. Take LCM of 7 and 5. Here 5, 7, 1. 7, 1, 1. Therefore, 5 into 7 equal to 35. So 1 by 7 here LCM 35. Here what number multiply 35 coming? 7 5 is 35. Here also 5. 1 5 is 5. Next one 1 by 5. Here what number multiply 35 coming? 5 7 sir 35. 1 7 sir 7. Now 5 by 35, 7 by 35. Denominator same way having. So 1 by 7 plus 1 by 5 equal to 5 by 35 plus 7 by 35. 5 plus 7. 5 plus 7 divided by 35. This is first question. Second question. Minus 3 by 10 plus 7 by minus 15. Here also denominator differently have. So you take LCM for 10 and 15. F2 5 times here 15. Next 3 5 here 5. Next 1 5 1 comma 1. Therefore 2 into 3 into 5. 2 3 is 6. 6 5 is 30. Now LCM is 30 mm. First one minus 3 by 10. Minus 3 into 10 into. What number here multiply 30 coming? 10 3 is 30. Here also 3. 3 3 is 9. Here minus having. So minus into plus minus. Next one. Minus 7 by 15. Here what number multiply 30 coming? 15 to 30. Here also 2. 2 7 is 14. Here minus, here plus. Minus into plus, minus. So this one having minus 3 divide 10 plus here minus 7 by 15 equal to minus 9 by 30 plus minus 14 by 30. This one denominator same 30 minus 9 plus of minus 14 minus 9 plus into minus minus 14 divide 30. Now minus 9 minus 14 to also add it, how much? Minus 23 divide 30. So this is for the addition of rational number. Next one, subtraction of rational numbers. Addition of subtraction number finished. Now subtraction of rational numbers. This one you take some number, rational numbers 5 by 11 minus 6 by 11. Here 5 by 11 minus 6 by 11 away. How to find the answer? Denominator same away. So here put it 11. Here 5 minus 6. 5 minus 6. 5 minus 6. 1 by 11. But here big number which one? 6. 6 value symbol minus. So minus 1 by 11. 68 divide 13 minus 25 divide 30. Here also denominator same. Here 68 minus 25. Here 13. 68 minus 25. This one subtract 68. Here 25. 8 minus 5. 3, 6 minus 2, 4. So here I did 43 divide 13. Here big value which one? Plus value only 68. So here 43 divide 13 only. Next one. 125 divide 78 minus 93 divide 78. Here 125 divide 78 minus 93 by 78. Both denominator is same. So denominator 78, 125 minus 93. This one subtract 125, 93. 5 minus 3, 2. Here 2 minus 9. So you take borrow. Here 0, here 12, 12 minus 9, 3. So 32 divide 78. Here big value symbol plus only having. So 32 by 78. This one denominator fully same value. So this side find out the answer. Next one. Here denominator different serving. So how to find out? This is subtraction of rational number. First one. 2 by 3 minus 7 by 8. Denominator different having. We take LCM. Take LCM of 3 and 8. Two and four. Next one, 2, 3, 2. Next 2, 3, 1. 3, 1, 1. Therefore, 2 into 2 into 2 into 3. 2 2's are 4. 4 2's are 8. 8 3's are 24. So here LCM is 24. First one. 3 having. Here what number multiply? Here 24 coming. 3 8's are 24. Here 8 means here also 8 multiply. 2 8's are 16. Next one. 7 by 8. 8 having. Which number here multiply? 24 coming. 3. 8 3's are 24. Here also 3. 7 3's are 21. So now subtract. 2 by 3 minus 7 by 8. 2 by 3 how much? 16 by 24 minus 7 by 8. 21 by 24. Here denominator same 24. 16 minus 21. 16 minus 21, 5. Here big value, minus value. So minus 5 divide 24. This is first question. Next one, second question. 4 by 5 minus of 7 by 9. Here minus of minus 7 by means, write it. 4 by 5. Minus into minus plus 7 by 9. So now your minus into minus plus coming. Denominator different. You take LCM. Take LCM of 5 and 9. 3, 5, 1. Therefore, 3 into 3 into 5. 3 3 is a 9. 9 5 is a 45. So, LCM 45 coming. 4 by 5. Multiply 45 coming. 5 9 is 45, here also 9. 4 9 is 36. Next one, 7 by 9. 9 into what number multiply? 45 coming. 5. 9 5 is 45, here also 5 put. 5 7 is 35. Now, add it. 4 by 5 plus 7 by 9 equal to 36 by 45 plus 35 divide 45. 36 plus 35 Denominator same we are having, so write it 45. 36 plus 35. How much? 71. 71 divided 45. This is second question answer. Next one, third question. 5/8 from -9/10. 5/8 from -9/10 means from having this one first idea. -9/10 -5/8. -9/10 -5/8. Here 10, here 8. Denominator different. So you take it LCM. Take LCM of 10 and 8. To 5,4. To 5,2. To 5,1. 5, 1,1. Therefore, 2 into 5. 2 2s are 4. 4 2s are 8. 8 5s are 40. So here also put 40. Now the LCM is 40. So -9/10 equal to -9/10 into. Here what number multiply 40 coming? 10 ones are 10, 10 twos are 20, 10 threes are 30, 10 fours are 40. Here 4 means here also 4 multiply. Here 9 fours are 36. Here minus having. So put here minus. Next one. -5/8. Here what number multiply 40 coming? 8 5s are 40. Here also 5. 5 5s are 25. Here minus. Now -9/10 -5/8 equal to this one value -36/40 -25/40. Now denominator same. So 40. Here -36 -25. Here -36 -25 you have. Now add it. -36 -25. 6 plus 5 11. Remainder 1. 1 plus 3 4. 4 plus 2 6. Minus. So this one -61/40. So this is subtraction of rational numbers.